exist.
Yes, it does, Sully. Now, what do we got going on here? Some type of... I assume that's a door. Here we go. Let's get this open, shall we? Sully, you just,
Hey, I managed to swipe your notebook back off mine.
Oh, nice. Handy.
Still got it.
Thanks, Sully. Now, you just hang out down there while I attempt to do all of the real work here.
Sully, up here. Found something.
Oh, it's trying to open the door.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Yes, I see that.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
Can I take these, maybe? I have no way of getting across. Ooh. Oh, maybe. Now that he's doing work. Let's see where this takes us. We do have a platform. Let's try and grab this. And go! Ooh, that's risky, but I'm going for it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I see how we're getting over there now. And I guess once we do both of these at the same time, then these guys open the door.
Ready? Go.
Here we go. Wow. Okay. First of all, really amazing engineering.
The words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
And second of all, crazy city behind these walls. Oh my god, okay. Like, okay, what about this? Is this dust storm coming towards us, or what's the deal there? The Atlantis of the really Sands. Oh, they're moving.
Wow.
They're celebrating. Good to move on.
They've got full-on automation of all their statues. This is wild. It's like a giant fortress.
Another dead end.
Come over here, Sully.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No.
No.
No. No.
No. Please.
Sully. You can't fake that. Can you? They wouldn't do this. Yeah, they would. Let's go. Oh, you serious? Whoa! That was a pretty successful chase. Seriously? Do that again. Can we get in there? No. Whoa! Oh yeah. Oh, what the? Okay. I don't know what the hell that thing was. Like this, though. Does that kill him? What is he? Or they, like, this is... Okay. Of course, it'd be a whole other race of... people, things. Okay, great. We're alive. Oh, wow. Maybe not. Really nailing those grenade tosses. Yeah. Panicked. There's gotta be a way out. Oh, shit! Breathe, breathe! He's confused. But so am I, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, we got... Oh, what? Move! No! Son of a bee. Okay. Not so bad if we can see them before they see us. Oh, this guy's tough. No! Oh my god. That might have been dirty. Get me the hell in this thing! Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, nice dodge, buddy. Oh yeah, I see you. Let's move. Okay, so I don't know what these things are called or what they are. Sully's dead. And we're all alone. Never mind, we're not alone. Oh, great, even better.
Helmet, come back here, you son of a bitch!
Where the hell?
You hear me, you're dead!
We've done this chase before. He's leading us for sure. This is gonna be... What the? Whoa! What the frick is going on?
Where the hell am I? This is Cartagena. I haven't been here since I was a kid.
See, these guys, they use all these... Yeah.
Oh, shit.
We're tripping out. That's what's happening.
Oh, no. Can't be happening.
It's happening. I don't think it's really happening, but it's happening. Disgusting. Oh! Okay. Sweet jump. That was great. Really made the spiders work for that kill. This feels familiar. This is where Sully saved us last time. I don't think that's gonna be happening.
No, no, no!
Seriously? It's not real.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is
this? Oh, okay.
This?
So the smoke knocked us out in that same spot.
It's moving.
Just shake it off.
Gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
Please, God, no. What is that thing?
I'm gonna kill him.
Can we sober up, please? Great. Awesome.
Kill you! You killed Sully!
No! God, as soon as you get shot and you don't know where it's coming from, you're instantly dead. There's no getting around that. Grenade. Hopefully get him. Come on. Is this gonna wear off? Or are we stuck like this?
Demons. Fire demons. Demons.
Fire demons.
Worse. Can't be real.
Fighting them is probably a terrible idea. They dodge those pretty quickly. No! God! These mother... like... Oh my God. Frustrated.
Demons.
Let's kick their ass.
Demons. Can't be real. Can't be real.
Okay, this is impossible. This is attempt number probably 15 or 16. Like, legitimately. Okay, let's keep moving. Grab this little doodad. And... this is like the best I've done ever. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Another one? Get out of here. Yeah! Mother. You know what? Just in case, I'm gonna keep this thing.
Sully?
It's not really Sully. Don't fall for it.
Sully!
Can I use this thing, maybe? That was insanely difficult. Wait, who's over there? There's a reflection there. What the? This is so trippy. I'm gonna follow this reflection, I guess. Probably gonna take me over to the other one. This is making me woozy. I'm walking on water too. This is good. Oh my god. We're just tripping out now.
What? Oh my god.
This is wild. At least it's the effect is worn off, I think. More of these fireheads, probably. The dreamers of the day. Yeah, that sounds fun, doesn't it?
It's over, Drake.
I don't think so. Ah, that was terrible. Oh, it worked. See big boy coming. Oh no! Let's time this.
Eat this.
Present for you.
Oh, come on!
Oh, great.
No!
Alright, I can do this.
He's blowing himself up. Okay. We're alive, that's what matters. Boom. Maybe not. Shooting. Oh, what? I want to see what you had going on up here.
It's over.
Really? You think so?
Oh, man.
That's better.
Incoming!
Any more? Yeah, there are. Gotta be shitting me.
Right there.
Well, I'm gonna go back up. This is good. Super accurate so far. Whoa, there he is! That's ridiculous. Just need a breather here. Where's this asshole?
He's hiding. Flush him out.
Yeah, you think? Obviously he's hiding. It's like 100 of you. Shit. I'll play this dirty. Doesn't bother me one bit, buddy. Oh, shit.
That you, kid? Hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Are you kidding? So wait, what?
Ow!
That real enough for you?
But this doesn't make
Don't
any sense.
Ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain.
Oh.
It's the water.
It's not the gas.
That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God.
Oh!
The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass, and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything. And then hid all traces of his voyage. rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
So, okay, I guess, okay. A little bit mind-blowy. But yeah, sure, it's the water.
The city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
Yeah, give me a hand with this, kid. That's an understatement.
I'm glad, don't get me wrong, but, I thought, I was like, okay, Sully's gone. Then I was pissed. I'm slightly less pissed now, though, so that's good.
This is gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
So ready. Let's kill some fireheads.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
It's insane is what it is. Like, it's like, look at this.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
It's not gonna be for long. Right? I'm assuming this whole place goes down at some point. Okay, so... I mean, I could jump down there, but that's probably gonna kill me, I guess? I'm looking for anything that we could use to... climb on. Let's check up here again. I don't think this is the way. Oh, here, Sully. Plunge.
Shit, get down.
Where? I don't know what we see. I guess we're going down. Like, come on! Eat it. Cover me, Sully. That was a count for me, Sully, in case you're keeping score. Oh, no.
This way.
There's always lower.
Ah, crap, Sully, we got more company.
We've got them trapped.
That is some shit.
No.
Like, come on. Oh, I knew it as soon as I took that hit. Let's go for this asshole over here who's causing problems.
Here we go.
Guess who's the doctor on?
Move! You're done!
There you go. that work? Oh, what? Surprised I'm not dead. Never mind. Fix that problem. This is insane. I see you. Thought I killed you.
What shit? Cat.
We're doing it, Sully. We're doing it. Pound the shit out of him while his buddy watches. Him too! Goodbye.
They're definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Okay, well, let's keep going.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Did that... Wait, what?
There's a central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Yeah, with tons of amazing cover to use.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
Keep an eye out for random rockets.
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
He knows. Whoa! Good save, buddy.
Sully!
No, again? No. Don't drink the water. This weapon from, and why we haven't been using it.
eyes on.
Oh, there was a thing that we... Okay, never mind.
Please tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
I have a nickel for every time you said that.
Kick them away from Harlow! What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Oh my, like, come on! Oh, son of a bitch.
I have a nickel for every time you said that.
Kick them away from Harlow!
Everybody out!
What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
They don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Oh my god, the city's collapsing! I have to get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast.
Fall back!
This is much better. Incoming grenade. Wait for it. It's too far. Shit. That's a miss I can't really afford. There we go.
Sully, this way! We gotta get out of here! Come on, I need your help!
Let's go! Sully, you could take the other guy, maybe? Yeah, all right.
Come in handy.
Over here, Sully. Up
Come on,
way.
Sully, let's go. Keep it up.
Are we gonna get out of here? Wait, the gears! Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
Okay. Push him off. Oh no. It's like, oh man, every time you enter a new area, you just get wrecked. Now what? Oh, I see. Ha-ha!
Up here! Look out!
I don't know where I'm going! Any other assholes up here that I should know about? Apparently.
He's finished.
Oh. The gears. There we go.
Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
Holding a pause.
Up here. Look out.
Are you serious? Sully's behind me. I'm not even looking back.
You!
Drink! Mono! I can't reach. Come back here. I'll pull you up.
Nathan! Drake!
Like, I'm gonna help you.
The name? Earn this. As Francis earned it. From Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
Let her go.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry! Give me a hand! You can't just let her die! Harry,
really?
Nate, hey, give me your goddamn hand! Here! Grab it! What the hell are you doing?
I can't. I can't.
It's no good! Get the hell out of there! Hold on! No!
Well,
Nate!
We tried. I'm okay with that.
No!
We knew it was coming down. It's just a matter of time. He's quick when he wants to get somewhere. Down. Come on. Whoa, that was close. Come on. No! He's all about this. Whoa! Come on now, this is ridiculous. He's not gonna learn from that, I guess. Gotta get him close to the edge, maybe? But that's not working. What was that? That was weird. Right close to the edge. Let's do this. Come on now. No. Finally.
That'll teach you to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Oh. Okay, great. He might have got him. Guess we're not done yet. Let's get out of here. Oh, look at these guys. I guess I probably only got normal because of dropping down for a fight, like, in the middle of the game there.
My God.
Yalawi. So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm.
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father, a lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen, I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sully? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness? It's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah. Three. More or less.
Holy moly, we did it. Uncharted 3, done. Wow, okay. So... I feel like I gotta say this before my head explodes, but the difficulty, the hard difficulty is punishing. Like, if you go into new area loads, you don't see an enemy and he hits you, you're pretty much dead. At least for me, anyways. So yeah, that was really, really challenging, and at some point kind of tested my patience a little bit. But outside of that, what I loved about Uncharted 3 is, first of all, like, I don't know if calling them puzzles is right, but let's call them puzzles because you'll know what I'm talking about. But, the puzzles were, I think, really cool, really creative, very similar to, I guess all the Uncharted puzzles are really good, but I just feel like there were some in here that really stood out that were a bit more memorable than the others. Even that last one, as simple as it was, just the way that the guys turned to open the doors, I was like, man, that's a really creative idea, like, how do they come up with that? Story was really fun. And I really liked the caravan chase as well, where we're on that horse, and I was like, I've never played Red Dead Redemption, but if Red Dead Redemption was like that, I would play it for sure. And yeah, other than that, I mean, just like, what a cool experience from beginning to end. Uncharted was really great, and I've enjoyed every game. I'm pretty excited for Uncharted 4 to come up, and we'll be diving on that when it's possible, so... I just want to say, I know some of you guys were really diehard Uncharted fans. I really hope that I did it at least some level of justice for you. And I hope you enjoyed the series, because I had a good time playing it. We played it like back to back to back, pretty much. There were small breaks in between each game, but yeah, pretty much Uncharted for the last couple months. really enjoyed it, and I just want to say thanks to you guys for watching, and I hope we see you in the next one. Take care of yourselves, and we'll see you later. Bye.